The hidden cost of AI creativity, transparency in the age of deepfakes. Every week there is a new AI trend taking over our feeds. One week it's a AI headshots that make you look like a Marvel hero. Next week it's a AI avatars, cinematic portraits, or people reimagining historical figures in modern outfits. And we have all tried it, right? It's fun, it's creative, it's harmless, until it's not. Here is the question. If you can't tell what's real anymore, can you still trust what you see? Because the same tools that make your LinkedIn photo look sharper can you also be used to create something that looks real but isn't. That's the hidden cost of AI creativity. And it's changing the internet faster than the most people realize. Hi, I'm Mehul Brahmbhatt, CEO and founder of Matrix Bricks. And I have spent years helping brands navigate the space where technology makes trust. Today, let's unpack how AI-driven creativity is blurring the line between imagination and imitation, and why global conversations around transparency are becoming crucial. In the last few years, I have seen brands use AI tools to create stunning visuals, automate campaigns, and scale creativity at lightning speed. But I have also seen the flip side: misinformation, identity misuse, and manipulated media spreading faster than the truth. Creativity meets consequence. AI in design and content creation isn't just a tool anymore. It's a collaborator. From a product mockups to ad visuals, it's helping creators move from an idea to output in seconds. But here is the paradox. The more realistic AI content becomes, the harder it gets to distinguish authenticity from artifice. And that's where the conversation shifts from creativity to accountability. Because deepfakes aren't just movie tricks anymore. They can mimic voices, create fake news clips, or fabricate brand statements that look entirely real. And when that happens, the damage isn't just reputational, it's emotional, social, and even political. The global push for transparency. Governments around the world are beginning to act. We are now seeing frameworks where platforms must label or declare when content has been generated or altered using AI. The goal is simple. Give users context. So when you scroll through a feed, you know whether a video, voice, or image is real or algorithmically created. Mandatory self-declaration for AI-generated content. Proactive detection and labeling by platforms. Visible disclosure for a text, image, video, and audio content. This isn't about limiting creativity, it's about preserving trust. Because when users can clearly see what's synthetic, they can decide how much to be believed and how much to question. The hidden cost, what it means for brands. For brands, the rise of AI-generated content comes with a double-edged sword. On one side, efficiency, innovations, and visual brilliance. On the other side, the risk of losing authenticity. Think about it. If your brand uses AI to create social media posts, product visuals, or even voiceovers, you are already in this ecosystem. But as the deepfakes grow, the same tools can be used against you to imitate, manipulate, or misrepresent. AI can amplify creative output, but also blur authorship. Transparency builds long-term audience trust. Labeling and ethical disclosures protect brand credibility. And that's why transparency isn't just a regulation issue, it's a branding issue. Audience value authenticity more than ever. When they know a brand is open about its creative process, even if AI is involved, it builds a deeper trust. The path forward: responsible AI creativity. The future of AI creativity isn't about replacing designers or content creators. It's about augmenting them responsibly. The best creators will be the ones who use AI transparently, acknowledging it as a tool, not a trick. Use AI for ideation, not impersonation. Always disclose when the content is AI generated. Prioritize authenticity over automation. Educate your audience on your creative process. When creativity and integrity work hand in hand, AI becomes an enabler, not a threat. What do you think about this shift? Should every AI generated post or a visual carry a label, or does that limit creative freedom? Drop your thoughts in the comments. I'd love to hear where you stand on evolving debate. If this video gave you a fresh perspective, hit like, share it with someone working in a digital or a creative field, and subscribe for more insight on how technology is reshaping marketing. I'll see you in my next one.